Hey everyone! Okay, so I know what you're thinking, maybe. Lucky, you already played Yuppie Psycho this week. And today was supposed to be Subnautica. You even said so yesterday. You're right and shut up. Sorry, that was really mean. today was supposed to be Subnautica, but as I was stopping to record, I realized a few things. One, I really want to play more Yuppie Psycho. Playing it once a week isn't enough. I'm in the middle of way too many single player games, and I'm making very slow progress on them. So I want to make more of an effort to keep up with them and finish them and get them out, so that way new stuff can come in without, you know, like if we have a week, like, I don't know, 7 days in a week, and let's say I'm playing 8 games, that means that one game doesn't get played unless I double up, and even then I'm playing each game once, so. Welcome to another Yuppie Psycho. Oh, also Subnautica makes me mad every time I play it. So we're gonna play the one on stream with everyone who suggested that I play it. So welcome to another Yuppie Psycho. If you remember from last time, we fought this monstrosity in the library, and then we had a horse come and quiz us. Well, we had a colonel on a horse quiz us. And he tasked us with the job of making a friend. These are pencils. Not batteries. So, we're gonna go make friends. I think we're gonna get scissors at some point. Whoa. There's people in here. I have to see Unprecedented one more time. I'm gonna go turn myself into a hamburger. She doesn't look as zombie as she did earlier. Oh, let me say the zombies. Mappy. Where's Mappy? Hugo has to be the witch thing. Cool. Okay. Is that Mappy? There we go. Did I not just inspect the horse shit? Okay. It's horse shit. Okay. Let's go to the hive, which is on 4. So if we die, we just have to remember to go talk to Mrs. Malone again. Hey, there's Kate! Whoa! I should not have done that twice. There we go. Look how now he's fine with walking around the dark. Ooh, okay. What? These people are really angry. Screen is blank, sir. Are they dogs? Oh, okay. Interesting. Okay, well, I guess that's that, right? Kate! Technically, 10th floor. She's so cute! In Count Lucanor. Oh, if you don't watch my Count Lucanor videos, very similar gameplay style. I think they're actually made by the same people. If not, same studio or whatever. My god. Oh, okay, ladies turn to yoga. Hmm. So I have to go find all the people that are on all fours. Without getting my shit wrecked. I don't have any ink, do I? Oh, I don't. Ooh, I have to get up and watch that video. Ouch. Sir. Okay. Make your diet your best medicine. How do I get to her? Oh, wait, hold on. Was there a... Okay. You still angry? Ow! I really thought that would... Oh, wait. Oh my god, it is. How long until they stop being pissed? Also, this is hurting. Oh, only a little bit. Every one of your hurts. There's flashlights. And the marketing department's gone. Oh, let's go to shed tears in your humans. That's sad. Oh, okay, that'll be for the one chick. What are all these spicy people waiting for? Okay. I feel like that's gonna be useful. Shit. You're a little shit. Ow, fuck! That's why there's pencils for sale. Oh, I think I got killed by this guy. Okay, we're gonna leave you alone. Because you don't really seem like you want friends right now. To be honest, I don't know if I really want to be friends with you right now either, friend. What? Don't eat that! Oh, here we go! Of that would have been so cute. Oh, see, he'll follow me around. He's really, really adorable. Oh. Am I pack bonding over this human that's on all fours? I am. There you go. Oh yeah. To her, she's gonna be the vacation one. Get down here. Oh, not by you. Oh shit. Okay, I got this. Yeah! Look at me, my dog! Can you pet the dog? So who are you? Ignore that. Thought I told you to be silent, Meredith. Well, we got that one. He didn't like any of those. I'm a little bit hurt. There we go. Definitely not a Coca-Cola. Am I gonna have to go into that? I kinda don't want to. One raw pizza. God, what are you? called that, I guess. Why do they growl? It's like that cringy kid at school who thinks he's a wolf. Is there anything already down here? You have to offer. Well, I guess I must have to go into the fog stuff. How much paper do I have? I have 7 paper. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead. No. If we have to reduce it, we can reduce it. We'll get to reduce it smarter. Ready? Fuck. Are you selling alcohol at work? Oh. Whoa. At least about the floors. What am I on right now? 4? Hey! Hey, Count Lucanor! I'm just gonna buy pizzas of each kind. Oh, so much time. Oops. Casually wasting all my time buying sodas. Okay, last one. Oh, I got an achievement. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Well, that was useless screenshotting all of that then. At least I have 11 sodas now. So we're gonna be dumb. We're gonna try to get through this place on sodas because I didn't see an alternative. Wow, okay. I barely made it through all of that. I think I wanna save. Yeah, I wanna save. Do I actually wanna save? Look at my health. I have like nothing left. I spent a lot of money on stuff. Okay, we'll be done. I want to keep playing though. don't be surprised if next week has a lot of Yuppie Psychos. So, yeah, so here we are currently. I don't know what to do about the two angry dog people that I can't seem to find slogans for, but I guess I'll figure it out when I figure it out. Shoney hit me. Yeah, we have the angry one that wants to kill, and the one that thinks he's trapped. And we don't have a slogan for either of them, so we'll have to find those next time. There might be ways to get up to places that I haven't thought of yet, too. Oh, that would be sweet. Ooh. Because this place is just a puzzle. So anyway, thanks for joining me. Once again, don't be surprised by if there's a lot of Yuppie Psychos next week. Because I'm really getting into this, and I really, really love it. And it makes me sad to only play it once a week. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you had fun. Remember to check out Count Lucanor if you like the Yuppie Psycho videos. I think you would like Count Lucanor as well. Other than that, have a wonderful rest of your day. And thanks for watching. Bye!